adventure, a place we would like to check out is Yant Flat. But first we had to turn around. The road is wet, and if it's wet, it turns into clay and you're stuck even with this car. Yeah, we parked the car here and now we walk the rest to this breathtaking rock, and we are very excited how it looks like. So this is the breathtaking Yant Flat. It is close to St. George, but it's not easy to get here. You need the right car, a four-wheel drive, and experiences. And then you have this entire scenery just for yourself.